Hello, I'm Dr. Ravi Kedhar, Director, Jagannath International Management School, New Delhi. Ours is a college affiliated to Guru Gobind Singh Indraprastha University, New Delhi. When the government of India imposed the lockdown in the wake of the pandemic, it was important for us to ensure that there was a smooth transition from face-to-face teaching in the classrooms to online teaching on online educational portals. This was facilitated by an immediate decision that was taken in regard to the selection of the online educational portal and also the training of the faculty for the purpose. Alongside, all educational learning resource materials were uploaded on the already used ERP Enterprise Resource Portal as well as on Google Drive, so that the students could access online learning materials. In order to ensure that the students did not get bogged down with anxiety about their career and also their personal safety, it was also important to ensure that they be given proper counseling. And for this purpose, they were given motivational lectures and counseling sessions. And these were cast in the backdrop of the very rich heritage that India has in terms of how to meet a challenge like pandemic. It was important to ensure that the students had a positive attitude and they took this adversity not just as a challenge but also as an opportunity to overcome not just the threat that was there, but also to reorient their own individual lives. With these changes, we have been able to overcome most of the problems. The institution is running full steam, and there has been a complete changeover from face-to-face classroom teaching to online teaching on online educational portals. Thank you very much.